perennial contender in the Big Ten Western Division. The Hawkeyes have won a division since the conference split only one time in 2015. Will the Hawkeyes make it back to Indianapolis? Welcome to the Voice of College Football as we run down the Big Ten and the nation team by team. Power 5 record predictions for 2021. Leave your record predictions down below, your thoughts and comments as well, as we move on to the Iowa Hawkeyes coming off a 6-2 campaign. Dropped the first two in excruciating fashion. Probably should have won both games, especially up 17-0 against Northwestern. Had they won that game, they would have represented the West in Indianapolis. So the Hawkeyes focus here on 21 and two enormous games to start the season. Two games that I want to see. Indiana in conference would be the most important game of the two. But of course, you've got Cy-Hawk, the rivalry with Iowa State and the Cyclones, a top 5-10 team in the nation entering 2021, that game on the road, I think is not necessarily a toss-up. I give Iowa State the advantage there, especially at home. So I'm looking for Iowa State to hang on to beat Iowa. I think that's a fascinating game this season, maybe the most important game from a national perspective that the two teams have ever played against each other. And again, the home date against Indiana, I don't want to say it's a must-win game, but could be little room for error with Wisconsin in the division. All right, so right out of the gate, you can't go 0-2, that's for sure. And you would rather win the in-conference game against Indiana. Kent State will not be a pushover. Colorado State, so the Hawkeyes should go at least 2-1 non-conference. And, of course, they will have a fighting shot, albeit probably a 4-7 point underdog on the road in Ames. Okay, the conference games, of course, Iowa plays everyone in the Western Division. So we key on the East. And Iowa caught a draw of Maryland on the road, Penn State at home. That has been a tremendous series between Penn State and Iowa, a bit under the radar. But if you check out the games between the Hawkeyes and the Nittany Lions, stellar stuff over the last 5, 6, 7 years. All right. And then the other non-division game would be, I'm missing it. Oh, off the top, against Indiana. It's Indiana, it's Penn State, and it's Maryland. That's a pretty tough draw. No Ohio State, but Penn State and Indiana, the second and third best teams we would expect, as projected, in the Eastern Division. And Maryland, a difficult draw to a certain extent on the road, a tricky game there. Down the stretch, all right, the huge games after Purdue, which Iowa needs to handle that one, Wisconsin and Northwestern on the road. Last year, Iowa beat Wisconsin 28-7 at home. But again, the Badgers on the road, the division favorite. Northwestern on the road, the Minnesota games at home, Illinois, Nebraska is a light touch to close out 2021. Iowa, again, against Nebraska. The Big Ten has slotted these two as a rivalry weekend on Thanksgiving weekend. Iowa, most likely. So you've got Indiana's a possible loss. Penn State's a possible loss. Wisconsin, Northwestern, Minnesota. You got five possible losses. Of course, everybody's a possible loss to a certain extent. Even the Maryland game on the road, tricky. Nebraska on the road if the Huskers improve. So a lot of possibilities there for Iowa football. This could be a banner season, but that's a not gauntlet, but every game's difficult in the Big Ten. With that schedule, aside from hopefully Illinois, that should be a gimme. So the Hawkeyes could be flirting with 4-5 or 5-4 in the Big Ten if things don't go their way. They're going to play a lot of close games as they typically do. They trip up twice. They trip up against Iowa State as well. It's a 9-3 campaign for Iowa State. Do they make it to Indianapolis in the Big Ten championship game? Well, you're going to have to follow the rest of the video. 7-2 in the Big Ten for the Iowa Hawkeyes. Our forecast right here at the Voice of College Football. Leave those record predictions below. Like the video. Share the videos out on social media, Twitter, Facebook, and otherwise. And then also just tell people. Tell people we're talking college football here at the Voice of College Football every day. Call-in shows, 16 live streams, and of course we post content here and across our team channels every day. We will see you with our next record prediction very soon.